I extend my congratulations and celebrate with the Chief of Naval Staff and the entire officer's rating and the civilian staff of the Nigerian Navy on the occasion of the 68th anniversary of Nigerian Navy. I am especially delighted to be here for the opening ceremony to take place under my watch. Your Excellency, sir, since the establishment of the Nigerian Navy 68 years ago, the Navy has been a symbol of pride to the nation, carrying out its duty of safeguarding the economic interests of the nation with the diligence and the unparalleled professionalism. As I look around and see the excellence, distinguished guests, speakers, and attendees here, I feel assured that the engagement and deliberation during this conference will produce innovative ways to improve on our professionalism and efficiency. This will translate to a secure maritime environment for the Gulf of Guinea, Nigeria, and all seafarers to conduct legitimate businesses for economic prosperity and national development. Accordingly, I believe that the outcome of this conference will contribute in actualization the vision of the President, Commander-in-Chief of the Armed Forces of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, President Bola Ahmed Tinubu, the Jagabawa Bagu, for a prosperous Nigeria and a renewed home agenda. Your Excellency, sir, I commend the Chief of Naval Staff and the entire officers and men of organizing such a momentous event. I would also like to thank our special guest of honor by our Vice President of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, His Excellency Dr. Kashim Shettima, GCOM, the Governor of Lagos, sir, our Royal Fathers, members of the Diplomatic Corps, and our distinguished invited guests for honoring our invitation. I wish you all fruitful deliberation. Onward together. Thank you very much and God bless you.